What's up YouTube? Welcome back to another video. If you see from the title, today we're going to be getting into a clothing haul. Yes, I got some new clothes. Yes, I have some new clothes. So we're going to be getting into the Shein haul. If you seen from the title, we have a lot of stuff in here to try on. So if you're trying to see these outfits, honey, stay tuned. We're going to get right into this video.
Yeah. Who are they? They call them B Styles.
Hey, V Styles, it's your girl Vanna coming your way with a new video. Make sure you stay tuned. First thing we're going to be trying on.
Okay, so as you guys can see, this is small. This is definitely too small for me. As you guys can see, this is definitely
okay, so this is just a one piece.
So we're going to be trying on the next one.
Okay, so the next one we're going to be trying on is a two piece. So we're gonna be getting into this one.
Did you know it wasn't long before?
It's a skirt and a shirt.
Okay guys, so that one was low-key like explicit. I don't even know if I'm gonna put that one in or not. YouTube may flag my video. But the outfit was honestly cute, but you would have to get like some type of bra thing to wear where you wouldn't see the straps because I had to take off the bra. So yeah, we're gonna get into the next outfit. So this is, ooh yes, I love this one. This one is so cute. I believe this is a small. This is the shirt. Let's see if it's a small. Yes, this is a small as well. So we're gonna try this on. Okay, so I love how this fabric is. Like, it's really soft. I really, really love that. And then I like how the sleeves are, if you guys can see that. But if you guys see a crease, that's my shirt that I just had on. I just have it under it. But overall, it's so cute. So, we're gonna try on this outfit. Let y'all see the back. So we're gonna try the next outfit. Okay guys, so the next thing we're gonna try on is,
I think this is a full dress, I think.
Oh no, this is a half off the shoulder. So we're gonna try this on. This was so cute. So this is the next one I'm gonna be trying on. I believe this is a two piece. If not, this is a one set. Oh, this is so cute. Yes, I definitely remember this one. Okay, so we'll try this one. Okay, guys, so we're on to the next one. I believe this is a dress. Another dress. Yes, this, yeah, I love this fabric. This was so, ooh, I hope I didn't get this in a small. Hopefully I get this. This is one of the ones I got in the medium. Excuse my language. But I'm gonna try this one on next. Okay, so we're on to the next thing. As you guys can see, I got a lot of outfits. If you guys enjoy this, make sure you guys give me a thumbs up. Make sure if you're new to my channel, you subscribe to my channel. And this one is another dress. It has some words on it. Small. Okay, so I'm gonna try this on for you guys. Okay, so this is the next one we're gonna be trying on. Yes, but this is honey. This is a medium. Okay, so I'm gonna try this on for you guys. Okay, so I'm glad I got this in the medium, honestly, because this one feels like more tighter. This one doesn't have as much of a stretch as the other one. So I'm doing this one. I love it. If it's night, it's nice and snug. Okay, y'all, so we on to the next one. We're going to the next one. This is another one. Oh, two pieces. Oh, this is cute. So this is the top, this is the bottom. And these are shorts. So I'm gonna try this on for you guys. Okay, so this is how this one is fitting. This one has a stretch on it. It definitely fits nice and snug on your body. It's definitely a shape outfit. And then it gives you like a little space right here. So I definitely like this one. This one's cute. This is how the back looks. It is straps. So that's that one. We're gonna get into the next one. Okay, you guys, so we're on to the next outfit. Okay, this is okay. I'm like, why did I order off two off the shoulders? Okay, so this is a dress. So this is the one that I thought the other one was. So we're gonna try this on. Okay, so this is this one. This one was so cute. And this definitely gave me like a sexy look. I definitely like this one. This is how it looks on the back. And then it's a strap right here. It's like a bra look. And then it's the one arm on this side. But this is how it's looking. So we're gonna get on to the next outfit. Okay, so this is this one. This is so cute. It fits really nice. The fabric is really soft. It's kind of a silky fabric, but it's kind of soft at the same time. There's definitely a stretch. It fits nice. And I love this pink here. This one is looking nice. Obviously, you wouldn't wear a bra with it. Well, you could wear a bra, but it just needs to be strapless. And then this is, it has no arms on this side. Let me see. It has the shoulders right here. So this is so cute to me. So we're gonna get on to the next one. Okay, so we're on to the next one. I got something white. Oh, okay, so I got this in white. I obviously like this one. As you guys see, I did like this one. So I have this one in white too. So I'm not gonna try that on because you guys seen it. But I also have that one in white. Okay, Yes. Okay, so this is a sports set and a one piece. So we're gonna try this one.
So this is the corset. This was so cute to me. I've been wanting a corset for a long, long time. So when I seen this, I'm like, yes, I'm definitely doing it. So, this is how it looks in the back. Don't fault me. I'm the only one here, so I don't have to worry. So this is that one, and we're gonna move to the next one. Oh, as you guys can see, I don't know why I did this. As you guys can see, it has the thumb tabs in it.
Okay, so here's the next one. Yeah, this one was cute. This one says money, and it's a short piece. It's a one piece. Okay, so this is this one. This is semi too small for me. Because as you can see, you can see my bra straps. Maybe if I don't wear a bra, it'll be okay, but it seems to be a little bit too tight. This is a bit quick. Okay guys, so this is the next thing I'll be trying. Oh, this is a dress. So cute, I love this color. So we're gonna try this on. Okay, so this is how this one is looking. Obviously you would have to get a strapless bra with this, because I tucked my bra in on this one. But as you guys can see, this is going across. This is so cute to me, so cute to me. The color is cute. This is how it looks like this. On the side. I had to lose this little cut right here. I don't but yes, this is how it looks. I definitely like this one. So we're getting on to the next one. So we're on to the next outfit. Yes. So this is another dress. This is in a medium. So this was like the other dress I tried on before. I just got it in a different color. So I'm not gonna try that one on either, because it's gonna be fitting the same way as the other one. But that one's that. So you guys can get those in this in two different prints. So we're gonna go on to the next thing. So the next thing is this. I believe this is a two-piece. Yeah. So this is a long dress. And then this is the top piece. So we're gonna be trying it on. Okay, so this is this one. Now this, honey, this is so cute. So it has the two splits on the side. Try not to show my underwear. You would have to wear a certain type of underwear with this outfit. This is how the top looks. It is straps, and then it does have adjustable straps on it. So if you want to make this bra tight, you can. It's very comfortable. This is how it looks in the back. Lovely. It stays actually still when you turn fast. You can't really see anything. I definitely like this one. This is definitely gonna be one of my birthday little outfits. Yes, honey. Okay, so we're on to the next one. Okay, yes, this is a full dress. This is a long one. So we're gonna try this one on. Okay, so this one is like a sundress type. This is a sundress type of dress. It definitely fits tight. It fits fitted. It definitely cuffs your shape. And then, I don't know if you guys can see it in the back, but it has a split at the bottom. This is how it looks on the side. Definitely can twerk in it. So, that's how that one is looking. You'll probably have to, you may or may not have to keep adjusting this up here, but honestly, this is so cute, it's worth it. This is how it looks. We're getting on to the next one. Okay, so we're on to the next one. This is a two-piece. So cute. And it does come with that paper. You guys see that paper falling, and it comes with that on there, which I love. So we're gonna try this on. Okay, so this is a two-piece. This is so cute. I actually seen this outfit going around a lot on Instagram. It's so cute. I'm On to the next one. This is a two-piece, I believe. Yes. So this is a bra top and then a skirt. So we're gonna try this on. Okay, so this is a two-piece. This is really cute, honestly. I could make it a little tighter, but I just put it on comfortably. So this is how it's looking. So that's how that looks. Okay, so this is the last outfit that we have. So this is a sweater and shorts. So shorts and a sweater. So too cute. I definitely had to get this set. So I'm gonna try this on for you guys. Okay, so this is how this one is fitting. This is cute. You already know I had to get something comfortable. So this is something chill, laid back. So if you put on a hoodie, that's how it goes. also has drawstrings, and it's definitely spacious, like you have a lot of space for these. The fabric is soft, and this is the last outfit. So if you guys like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you didn't do so already. And without further ado, we're getting out of this video. Thank you so much for staying, if you stayed all the way to the end. And make sure you be checking out for new videos coming soon. And we're getting out of this video. Peace.